Habichuelas Guisadas, Boricua style. My homemade sofrito is frozen, so I'm gonna be using La Reina's brand. This store-bought sofrito comes the closest to the homemade stuff. Once your oil's hot, add all of your seasonings to your pot. Give it a little mix and cook until it forms a paste. Then add your garlic, your beans, potatoes, and add just enough water to cover everything. Cap it and let it come to a boil. Once your potatoes are fork tender and you can tell that the beans have thickened up, you are done.